This is Cardinal, A4198605, a 3-year-old male white poodle who came into the Baldwin Park shelter as a stray on October 9th from Rosemead. Cardinal came in quite matted, and so he has recently been given a bit of a haircut, a bit of a groom. He is an active, fun-loving, curious boy. He's good with other dogs, very friendly with people, and will make a great and fun companion for an apartment or a private home. But he's definitely loving the rubs and the attention and the affection here. Cardinal probably weighs 15 pounds and is available for adoption and ready to come sit in your lap at the Baldwin Park shelter.